Welcome back, everybody. Look how beautiful it is outside right now in Greensboro, and we've got a lot to talk about. What's happening this week? I know you want to know so you can make your plans. Well, we've got more sunshine and much warmer temperatures today, but we're going to be hitting the 70s by the end of the week, and I mean upper 70s, especially on Thursday and Friday. So this is excellent news. Really going to feel like spring out there, but there is one day in particular when we could see some showers and storms that could affect your plans this weekend, and that's on Sunday. But what you'll notice is we've got this area of high pressure that's going to continue to move in, warmer air coming with it, a little bit of cloud cover possible into tomorrow. But as far as moisture, we're in great shape. The next time that we'll see rain will likely be over the weekend because this area of high pressure is keeping us dry and very, very clear out there, even as far as cloud cover is concerned. So today we've got a little bit of cloud cover down toward the southeast and then up in the northwest as well. So up in our mountain counties, a little bit of cloud cover in that area and the foothills too. Temperature wise, we're in the 50s. Look at that, the low to mid 50s across the area. Still at 57 in Burlington, we're at 55 in Ashboro, and in the mid 50s across the foothills, 40s in the mountains. We're at 40 for our low tonight, meaning it's a pretty mild low. I mean, you're going to feel a little chill in the air. It is mostly cloudy, so it's not going to be the most gorgeous night, but it's dry. Seeing wind speeds pick up a little bit in Siler City, but Burlington still in the teens here. Everybody else in the single digits, except for Salisbury, you're at 13 miles per hour. These will fluctuate throughout the day today. Nothing detrimental, but gusts could be a little high in the 20s for areas like Burlington and Salisbury. So here's your allergy report. Grass, you're fine, but trees are on a high level and weeds are at a low level there for the allergy. So grab that medication if you need it. Today's high 62 degrees, more sunshine and much warmer temperatures. This is great news. Temperatures have been on the rise all week long, and that trend is going to continue. Overnight, 40 degrees, mostly cloudy out there, and winds are not going to be a factor overnight, but clouds will. Tomorrow, 64, partly cloudy and mild, but another beautiful day, guys. A good day for lunch outside tomorrow as well. Look at that, though. 74 for Thursday and 78 for Friday with a lot of sunshine and lows in the 50s. You know, a 20% chance for Saturday showers, that's overnight. So you're going to have Saturday in there too to do whatever you need to do with the kids. I bet a lot of sporting activities are happening. And then Sunday for your church services, a little bit of a washout.
Okay. I ran out for lunch a short time ago. It was still chilly.